Question number 4. Similar triangles. Exercise number 8.2. Here is a question. A girl of height 90 cm is walking away from the base of a lamp post at a speed of 1.2 meter per second. If the lamp post is 3.6 meters above the ground, find the length of her shadow after 4 seconds. So he is asking to find the length of her shadow after 4 seconds. So we will see the solution. So in the first step, we write the given statement, that is the height of the girl, that is h is equal to 90 centimeter. It is given. Next, speed, it is also given, that is 1.2 meter per second. Next, it is also given that height of a lamp post, that is 3.6 meter. So here speed, it is in meter per seconds, and height of lamp post, it is in 3.6 meters. It is in meters. So here height of a girl, it is in centimeter. Now I will convert that centimeters into meters by dividing with 100. 90 by 100, so that is 0, 0, it is going to cancel. 9 by 10, that is 0.9 meters. Therefore the height of a girl in meters is nothing but 0.9 meters. Just you see how to change centimeters into meters. So we know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So for 90 centimeter, how many meters? So that is 90 into 1, just crossly, 90 into 1 by 100. 0, 0, it is going to cancel. Remaining is 9 by 10. 9 by 10 is nothing but 0.9. This is in meters. So 90 centimeters is nothing but 0.9 meters. Now we have to find the length of her shadow after 4 seconds. Let it be the length of her shadow after 4 seconds is x meters. Now we will see the solution. So here is the diagram. So here is a girl, that is 0.9 meter height. So this is the height of a girl, and this is nothing but height of a lamp post. So this is height of lamp post. So that is 3.6 meter. This is given. So now she was walking. So we should find the length of her shadow after 4 seconds. So this is the length of her shadow. This should be found. Just to see once again. So this is the lamp post. She was a girl of height 0.9 meters. So first it is given that speed is nothing but distance by time. Speed is given, that is 1.2 meter per second. So first we are calculating the distance by using speed formula. That is speed is equal to distance by time. So 1.2 meter per second is the speed. This is given in the question. Distance we have to find. Time is nothing but in 4 seconds. So first we have to find in 4 seconds how much distance she was traveled. So that is distance is equal to 1.2 into 4. That will be equal to 4.8 meters. She was traveled a distance of 4.8 meters in 4 seconds. So just you see here. Initially the girl was at the lamp post. In 4 seconds she traveled a distance of 4.8 and she came to a point C. Now the girl was at point C, and this is the length of her shadow. So we have to find the length of her shadow. So let it be X. So we have to find the value of X here. So in triangle, just to see the similarities in both the triangles, one is ECD triangle, one is EAB triangle. So if you observe, angle E is common in both the triangles. E is common for both. ECD E is there, EAB E is there. So that is the common angle. Angle C, angle A, both are 90 degree. So this is 90 degree angle, this is 90 degree. Height of a person will be a straight line, so it will make a 90 degree angle. So that is C and A, both are right angles. So remaining angle D and B will be equal by using angle sum property. So here, if three angles are equal, so we can use angle-angle criterion of similarity. Therefore, triangle ECD is similar to triangle EAB. If two triangles are similar, we know that their corresponding sides are in proportion. So now we see the corresponding sides in both the triangle. So that is AB by CD. So this height by this height. So AB by CD here. Next, AE. AE means this is the adjacent side for big triangle by adjacent side of small triangle. That is EC. Next, BE. Hypotenuse of big triangle by hypotenuse of small triangle. So now I am comparing only these two sides. So first and second I am comparing here. That is AB by CD equal to AE by EC. Now we substitute the values of AB, CD, AE, EC. AB value is nothing but height of a lamp post. That is 3.6 meters. CD value is nothing but height of a girl. That is 0.9 meters. EC is nothing but the total distance she covered. So that is EC is nothing but length of her shadow, that is X. AE is nothing but the distance from here to here. AE X plus 4.8. X plus 4.8 is the value of AE. EC is nothing but length of her shadow. After that, do cross multiplication here. So here 3.6 by 0.9. So here 3.6 by 0.9 means 3.6 by 0.9. Remove the decimal, that is 36 by 9. So here dot after one digit is there, here also dot after one digit is. If equal digits are there like that, we can remove the decimal directly. So 9 one time, 9 four times. So here it is 4 by 1 equal to X plus 4.8 by X. So now we are doing cross multiplication. 4 into X, 4X is equal to 1 into X plus 4.8. So now transpose X to left side. Here is X, you bring it to left side. 4X minus X is equal to 4.8. 4x minus x is nothing but 3x. 3x is equal to 4.8. So x is nothing but 4.8 by 3. So now we will see the cancellation. 4.8 by 3. 3 ones are 3. 1 is left. Put a dot here. Dot is there. 3 6 are 18. 1.6 meters. Therefore, the shadow of the girl after 4 seconds is nothing but 1.6 meters. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Click on bell button for regular updates.